What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Super Jason, and welcome back with another Elden Ring Part 9 Shadow of the Erdtree DLC. Oh my gosh, man. This video was stressful to do. Oh my goodness. Today we'll be facing Relana, Twin Blade of I don't give a fuck. This is the most hardest boss in the DLC. This is the hardest boss. I've never ever been this stressed out and never been so relieved to defeat this boss after doing this video. I've never felt so this boss was fucking stressful. Let's just say that. It was just so stressful, very irritating. No wonder people have a hard time with this. This is ridiculous. This is Melania 2.0. You guys about to find out why. So make sure you guys like, subscribe though, and hope you guys enjoy my pain and suffering throughout this video. So enjoy the video, and I really appreciate you guys. Also, we're level 409. Hard to point that out. Man, this video took a while. So, anyways, enjoy the video.
We'll be right back.
Holy shit, man. Oh my fucking god. 29 attempts. 29 fucking attempts. Oh my god, that was, man, that's the most attempts I've ever done against a boss, ever in my Elden Ring series. The most I've done was against Mog, and that only took me like, what, like 16 attempts, I think? It was somewhere around there. I'm like, but Mog is the hardest boss of Elden Ring, but like, this Relana, she, who, what the fuck was that? Was that Melania 2.0? Bro, Relana is basically Melania with just two swords. Melania though got shit on Relana.
They're quite the congregation, from places as far and wide as you can imagine. Doubtless it'd have all come to blows at first glance, were it not for the charm kindly Mikula put upon us. This is what allows us to serve together, the work of a living god.
Oh my goodness, though. Have you guys noticed, though, when I literally got her low every single attempt, though. But the problem is, though, once she hits you with that sword combo, when she enchants her magic sword and her fire sword, if you get hit by that, you're fucking dead. Even if you miss one dodge, you're dead. Because she's going to do like three or four four combo of the with her swords, and it's so annoying. But anyway, make sure you guys like, subscribe though, and I appreciate you guys.